Flowers Cove. I wanted to give you a really quick warm-up for pole. If you're pressed for time, you really need to get straight to your curriculum or your dancing, and you want to feel super warm, this is a great way to engage all the muscles and have a quick workout. You will need a few minutes to recover before you get onto the pole right after, because it's going to make you toasty. So I'm going to start it off a little bit slower, just to make sure we're warming before we just throw ourselves right into warm-up. Gotta warm the warm-up. Knees up, elbows in, march it out. A few more of these. And then we're gonna take it to a little jog in place. Now the higher you bring those knees up, the more you're gonna start warming those little abs, obviously the hip flexors. And if it's a little too hard on your impact, just go a little lower, or maybe into your shoes, put on a pad. Get up, up, up. I like to also slap them. Sometimes you can also put your legs on a bench and go really high when you're hitting that bench. Nice and high. So, we want to get about 100 of these. Up, up. Keep going, keep going. Lift those knees. You can open it up a little bit. And almost there. Let's bring your heart rate up, start to warm your skin, get ready to fold the pole. Beautiful. All right, next we're going to do 25 jacks. Focus on those legs, extending energy throughout. Grab it again. Pull down just a little bit deeper. Push, pull, push, pull. Other side. Push, pull, push, pull. And then bend those legs. Arch to the side. Little T-spine twist. Other side. Twist. And then we're going to rock it up. Come to our hands here. You're going to do push-ups. But first we're going to shrug 10 times. Make sure the scaps are being separated. And fingers are open, clawed into the ground, and come to those toes. Before we get to those push-ups, we're going to do some mountain climbers in. Try to lock out those shoulders. And one more. All right, push-ups here. Drop them down, pushing up. If you need to, please set down a knee. One more, and then take it to your side plank. Tuck this leg in, tucking in and out. And rotate it around, other side. Shoulders strong, hip lifted. And then drop the knee down, elbow in and out. And then hands come down, walk to your hands. And then grab those elbows, hang heavy. Bend those knees, roll it up. Last exercise here. We're going to take that leg back for our lunge. Squaring the hip low, tap it down 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then lift that leg up, set it down 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Change sides, widen that lunge, square it out. Tap 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then lift that leg up. Perfect. That concludes our really quick warm-up. Usually I'll add in an extra couple things that specify whatever I need at that moment. Our bodies are different every morning we wake up. Sometimes we need a little extra more stretching right after that, or a little bit more cardio. And yeah, tune into my tutorials for some fun combos.